Hello everyone, my name is Python GB and welcome back to another 10 minutes of Hardcore Minecraft. This is episode 26, and where we left off, we met ourselves an awesome bow, an infinity bow, no less, so yeah, it's pretty damn cool. And we also made ourselves a new pen for our doggy friends, and the pen of which is actually finished. I went ahead, did the room, and got some glowstone, so I managed to mine some glowstone from the nether, and it looks absolutely fandabatastic. And I've also breeded my animals, and it's getting kind of crazy in there now. I think we may need to go on a slaughter spree. Oh my god, that is kind of crowded. Oh my god. But since the last episode, I've been very busy preparing myself for a big mining journey, because I did a little bit of mining in the last, since the last episode. And what I found was a really nice new ravine that we can go ahead and explore. Alright, we've got some things, and it is at diamond level, so hopefully we can go ahead and find some diamonds in there. And that would be fantabatastic if we could. If we can't, then I will be disappointed. I will be one very unhappy python. Good lord. Right, I want level 3. I want to reset my levels. Come on, give us the 3. Give us the 3. All I want is the 3. Do I have to block off some... Ah, crap! Right, okay. Doesn't matter too much. Let's just go ahead and do this, and we can get level 3 properly. Well, there you go. Oh, okay, Bane of Arthropods. Pfft. You kind of suck, Bane of Arthropods. Only good against spiders, really. And silverfish, I think. Okay, and so without further ado, it is time to go on our epic journey. We've got food, we've got a map, we've got plenty of wood, and this should last us for a fair while. Alright, let's do this thing. And of course, we still have our efficiency 3 diamond pickaxe. So, in case we need obsidian for anything. So, I was thinking, actually, and the best way of generating new chunks, instead of just walking really, really far away, we could just go in the nether, go like a certain amount of blocks, and then we can just go ahead and make another portal, and then that will take us out to a new part of the world, won't it? So, yeah, we can go ahead and do that. Alright, okay, so, the cave is over here. It is very dark. I did mine in the dark. Yes, that was a thing that I actually did, and it's probably very stupid, because there may or may not be mobs down here, and well, it's just a very windy place. Okay, so, the cave is up here. My god, I need to make like a direct path to it, because this is not acceptable. It's just like, oh my god, there's too much to do. Alright, let's have ourselves some food before we begin this thing. Okay, so, the ravine I was telling you about is right here. Hello, ravine. How you doing, buddy? How you doing? I shall one-shot you until you die. Right, okay, so. Oh my. There's an abandoned mineshaft over there. Holy crap. Yes. Is this a double ravine? Whoa. Holy mother of moly crap, holy. Why would you do that to me? Holy crap. That was actually scary. Oh my god. Okay, right, okay, right. So that's going to go down and make that into obsidian, which is exactly what I want. Okay, it's all going well. In fact, let's just go ahead and take that out, and let's put these two here. I don't think I'll be needing the axe anytime soon. Okay, right, we're going to make our way down. They are making our way down into this ravine. Hopefully we find awesome things. If not, then I will be disappointed, quite frankly. Hello? Oh, God! Hello? Oh, ow! Hey! Come on, man. I know you can shoot from far away, but that just isn't fair. Yes, I made it. I'm a genius at parkour. Holy crap. That's a weird lava flow. I'm pretty sure it flows longer than that. Right, what else have we got? I would be very, 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 very surprised if I didn't find diamonds in this episode. I mean, come on. You just got to. It's a massive freaking cave system. It goes down to diamond level, for crying out loud. Hello! How you doing, buddy? Oh my god. Right, which one had Bane of Arthropods? I could go down there. Let's just go down there and beat on this poor sap. Look at him. He's trying to get up. You silly little failure. You're from Failure Town. Holy hello! Hey, dude! Come on! You think you're so good? Well, that was easy. What you gonna do? What you gonna do? Yeah, I know this is your natural habitat, there being like spider webs and all, but still, I'm going to take that away from you, and I'm going to continue going through this place, and hopefully finding some minecart chests, because you know they're going to be kind of useful if we ever decide to make some minecarts and such, you know, because we won't have to use so much iron to make them. And that would be amazing. Okay. Let's keep this thing going. Okay, diamonds. Where y'all at? Where are y'all at? I want to find you. And when I find you, I'm going to mine you. And when I mine you, you're going to give me a diamond for my backpack. And some XP for my bar. Because my bar is empty. You need some XP now. Look, it's rising in a minute. It's not fast enough, though. It's not fast enough. Diamonds would be enough. Oh! Hello. And that is why I always shift click when I'm mining. When I am mining, more to the point. Holy crap. A lot of people say that I crouch while mining. And that is exactly why. I don't want to die, quite frankly. The series has gone on really nicely, actually. I really like the series. Holy crap. Okay, so. Right, we're not going that way. We do need some food, because it's gone below regeneration. Hello? Hello? I can't believe I haven't found any minecart chests yet. Well, this kind of sucks. Hello? This place goes off into many, many, many more places. Hello? Do you go off that way? No? Okay. We've got lapis. That gives us a nice amount of XP. I'll have some of that. Alright. Yeah. Give me that. Got so many ores. Look at this. We've got iron. We've got coal. We've got more iron. We might go ahead and grab that afterwards. Yes. Or when we need it. Which is not now, funnily enough. I've got loads of iron back at base. I've got nearly 3 stacks of the damn stuff. And no, I did not hack it in. It is actually genuine. Right. Hey! I like that. Ooh. Watermelon seeds, pumpkin seeds, and some bread. Yeah! Give me that. That is good. That is good. What level are we at? 14. Still no diamonds. I'm actually quite surprised. Mate, I could just one-shot kill you. Why do you even attempt to try and kill me? I mean, it's just not going to work. It's just not going to work. I don't know why you keep trying. Right, what was up here, if anything? Hello? What level are we at now? 20? Okay, we're now too high for diamonds. That no, not as in drugs. I can't. It's funny. You can't say anything these days without it sounding wrong of some sort. Oh, here we go. We got a spawner. We need to take out. Gotta take it down, man. Gotta take that spawner. Gotta take that spawner. Gotta take it. Gotta take it. Gotta take it. Gotta get it. Yes. Now what? I got it. Huh. That was easy. I thought it was going to kill me. Pfft. Oh, man. The amount of times I've nearly died due to bloody poison is ridiculous. It really is. Holy crap. Right. All right, let's go back down. I really, really want diamonds. I really, really, really want diamonds. It's all I want, and I can't believe I haven't found any in this bloody mineshaft. It's ridiculous. Is there any down there? Looks like a place where there might be some. Okay, let's get our cobble out, and let's do this. Right, okay. If there isn't diamonds down here somewhere, then I'm going to be very surprised and disappointed. Come on. Give me diamonds. And I can't see diamonds. I can see gold, which is not what I need. Unless I want to make, like, Notch's golden apple, which, at the moment, I don't see the need to. Hello? Hello? Oh! Hello? Hey, buddy. I'm just looking for diamonds. What are you doing? You're just riding a waterfall. Like a pro. Ha! Huh, diamonds! I see a diamond! I want it so badly. This is so dangerous. Oh! You stupid idiot. That's right. You fall in the lava, you blithering fool. Come on. I want to get that diamond now. Oh god, here he comes. Come on, Sonny Jimbo. Come on, Sonny Jimbo. Fall in the lava, will you? No? Alright, you're not gonna fall in the lava. You can drown in lava. Sucker. Diamonds. Oh my Jesus Christ. It's one diamond! It's better than nothing! Holy crap! But it is so crappy, man. I will admit that right here, right now. Oh my god. We're probably going to continue exploring this in the next episode. But for now, it is time to end the episode. Thank you very much for watching. Please don't forget to give your video a thumbs up if you enjoyed it. And if you want some more daily Minecraft content, be sure to subscribe to the channel. But for now, it is time for me to chuck some dirt out so I can pick this gold up. And I'll see you guys next time.